Hello and welcome to Sly the Impressive Wolf, people. My name is Griffin. We are playing the World of Warcraft Legion Alpha. Alright. So, it's the last day of the Alpha for we don't know how long. I guess they're taking a break for the holidays, but I don't think they've said when it's actually coming back or if it'll be in beta when it comes back or what. I'm assuming there will be a new build when it comes back because otherwise, why take it down? But, yeah. We've got one more day to get through Warrior and Paladin. I didn't do Mage and Druid, but I couldn't finish those quest lines because of glitches. But we'll come back to it later after the break sometime when I can, and I'll show you what we didn't get to. So hello everybody, hello. All right. So this time, instead of going through all the abilities and talents and everything. While you just kind of sit here and wait and watch me read things. Hello, Eidlidless. I picked some things ahead of time, and I'll just show you what I thought was interesting. So the abilities I've picked Prot. You can be warrior or warrior. You can be fury or Prot. So, but you can't be arms. But the abilities they've got revenge. I don't know if this is a new one. I'm not familiar with revenge. But it may just be that I haven't leveled up a warrior high enough. It says swing in a wide arc, dealing damage to all enemies in front of you. So it's just like a frontal cone that generates rage. We've got Devastate, Shield Slam, Victory Rush, Intercept. I think this is all pretty standard stuff. Focused Rage, which basically buffs your next Devastate or Shield Slam. It's not on the global cooldown. Thunderclaps, usual, Taunt, Pommel, all that, Heroic Leap. And then all the defensive cooldowns. One thing I noticed that was weird is that there only seems to be demoralizing shout. Like there was a shout that warriors had that you needed to keep up all the time to buff people, right? Or was that not tank warriors? I don't know. But one thing that I'm pretty sure is new is this rat. Okay, this raven. This raven's getting all up in my business. Like you gotta calm down, man. I'm busy with other things. Oh, but that's a talent. So we'll get to the talents here. Warbringer is what I chose here. It just buffs Intercept. This just buffs Heroic Leap. Avatar transform. This one sounded really cool. Transform into a Colossus for 20 seconds, dealing 20% increased damage and removing all roots and snares. I was like, oh, I want to see what a Colossus looks like. And this is all it is. Like, I mean, it's kind of cool, but I don't know. If you're gonna call it a Colossus, maybe make it bigger, maybe do something else. I don't know. I'm trying to think of the same. This tier was kind of interesting. Second win, you gain six for. Excuse you down there with your ear flapping. Can you just calm down over there? Second win, you gain 6% health every 1 second while you're in combat, I assume. But, well, like, not currently taking damage for the last 5 seconds. I don't have a. You like, oh, I don't have a starting screen. No starting screen for me. Maybe I should make one. And just record myself humming for an intro music. This stuff isn't all that interesting. This buffs max. This is kind of interesting. Increases your maximum health by 25%. These other ones like give you some. I don't know. It's weird. It's like they kind of still have theme rows, but they've mixed it up a lot for some reason. One thing that's weird is that a lot of these things will reference Heroic Strike, but I don't have Heroic Strike. Like, it's not anywhere. There is. I looked so many times to make sure. Because I didn't want to look stupid and be like, oh, there's no heroic strike. But it's not. Like, it doesn't exist. It's not a thing. So, I don't understand, like, this talent. Maybe it's just. They just haven't changed it over yet. But this one is. You gain 5% haste for each enemy within 10 yards, up to 5 enemies. That's interesting. Like, you get. The more bad guys that are around you, the faster you attack. I mean, that's pretty cool. And then I chose Ravager. But hello, thank you for the follow. Throw a weapon at a target, so it does like it's this thing. Here, give me that. You just throw a Ravager, like what's his face? The warrior boss. Oh man, I can't remember his name now. Anyway, he was very difficult. You're like Garrosh's right-hand man guy. All right. The stream is laggy. Not sure why that would be. Let me go check something. Hang on. Yep, I don't know. If it's laggy for you, it's either you or Twitch. Everything seems to be okay on my end. All right, so yeah, that's I don't know. Warriors are looking interesting. I think it's gonna be pretty cool. Okay, let's see. I don't know anything about their artifact weapon or their class hall. So let's see what we got here. Oh, he's kind of a loud raven. The raven has a message. How? Oh, is he carrying a message? Seems like overkill to give a message to a raven that big. The Legion has dealt you a blow not easily recovered from. It will take both strength of arm and mind to stop them. I know where to get both. You know where to get strong minds and arms? All right. Meet with the mysterious person at the Legendermain Lounge in Dalaran. Well, I actually know where that is for once. Pretty excited about that. I think it's the big. It's the big place in the middle, right? How old am I? 29. Nice transmog. Oh yeah, thanks. I worked really hard to get this. What am I even wearing? It's not even transmog. This is just like, I guess, just some greens they throw on you here. All right, nope, this isn't it. Where did he go? I just got here. Somebody said the stream was laggy, so I was making sure my Ethernet cable was plugged in. Sometimes it gets pulled out of the router, and then I'm on Wi-Fi, and it's a whole thing. All right, well here we are at the lounge. Who am I looking for? A mysterious person. Are you in a mix? Are you in ex? The service is terrible. You know, I'd have to agree. I don't know where. Where everybody went. Guess we'll go upstairs. Are there any mysterious people up here? You look kind of mysterious. Mysteriously tall. Oh, it's a Vrykul. With some sweet tats, man.
Welcome to Saint Azeroth. The goal I heartily approve. I'm a simple traveler that has learned much over the years. Let us speak of the power of proving your valor.
I don't know why I'm making him so mumbly.
Mighty warrior you are, yet still beaten at the broken shore. A fight meant to be lost, I think. In loss, we can become greater.
Yeah, thanks for the sage advice. All right, we're gonna go to the Broken Shore. Or oh, take the flight at Crassus Landing and prove your valor in the second battle of Broken Shore. Whoa, this sounds way better than anything we did in the other classes. All right. No, it doesn't become beta tomorrow. It's going down for a while. I should really just get on a mount. Oh, crash! All right. So, okay, let's just make a macro. Hey, yeah, let's just use this. We'll just Invincible will just be our official mount. I'm like right here. Oh, I can't even fly there. I keep forgetting I can't fly here. All right. Take me to the second battle. Actually, you take me to the second battle. Slepnar. How's the Alpha Adventures? Fantastic. Can I sing? Absolutely not. Let's hope it returns with more content like shamans. Yeah, they could add. Thinking out a few things. Why a worgen? There's this contingent of people who really want me to play a worgen. So, here we go. I hope this satisfies you. The latest group of demons is attacking aid the warband and crushing those foes. Harvey is odd, but rarely wrong. Here they come. All right. Here we go. Did they get rid of stances? I just realized that I don't have, like, battle stance, defensive stance, all that stuff. Should I be pushing these other buttons? I don't know. Rawr. I feel like I'm doing well. This isn't much of a rotation, really. I guess you're supposed to be putting a lot of effort into not dying, but I don't even have aggro, so whatever. Let's demoralize him. Wasn't much of a shout. You think they got rid of stances like the DK presences? Yeah, they seem to be getting rid of stuff like that, which I don't know. I wonder what their rationale is behind that. Wow, this guy does not go down easy. And I got all this help too. Wonder how long it takes to prove my valor. I don't have to eliminate all these forces, do I? Suddenly, I wish I hadn't picked the tank spec. It's true, it's true. I was just more interested in the tank spec. Alright, yeah, intercept! Victory rush! Oh, I think I'm supposed to shield slam first. Yeah, because it has the cooldown. Yeah, I think that's how that goes. Does it do more damage? 19,000, 12,000. Yeah, okay. So I'm supposed to be like rushing in here. Doing that, and then that, and then that, and then that. Yeah! Pushing the buttons. Yeah! A golden Valkyr named Danica has arrived to collect the souls of the worthy. Oh. Hello there, Danica. Is she on our side? Odin has judged you worthy for his halls. Come with me to glory. Oh. She's raising the enemies. Well, you know, I guess that's fine. Oh no, they're not the enemy. They're our guys. These guys are on our side? Okay, they're helping us fight the Legion. Great. It's nice. We got some Vrykul friends. I have to fight this guy? I'm gonna let somebody else get aggro. I'm not gonna mess with that here. Let's go deal with these guys. Oh yeah, I haven't been pushing my focused rage thing. Does it stack? Yeah, it stacks up to 3 times. That's an interesting ability. Just to dump extra rage on, I guess. I kind of like that. Am I employed or something apart from doing YouTube? Yes, I do have a gerb to pay the bills. I definitely don't make enough from YouTube or Twitch. I don't make anything from Twitch other than tips. I don't make enough to live on is what I meant. All right. Novel did it in Fury. Yeah, it would probably go faster in Fury, but I have an issue with staying alive in these things with specs I'm not familiar with. And I'm more familiar with tank spec anyway for warriors. My forces are legion. What was that? I like the things that pop up with their faces. It's like, it's a storyline, the add-on everybody keeps telling me I should get. It's like they kind of copied that, which is cool. I like when they do that, when they take a really popular add-on that improves the game and they just make it part of the game.
The glorious death. You guys are talking too fast.
I'd rather kill it, little hero. You're a great warrior to fight beside. Will you stand with us, even though it may mean some, may mean our death.
Yeah, totally. I'll stand beside you, I guess. I'm not really up for the dying, but I mean, I think we can do this without dying. Probably. Novel died multiple times. Oh, good. Okay, so it's not just me. I don't know why everybody compares me to Novel every time I stream Legion. There must not be that many people doing it. I'm sure he's better at the game than me. What's my gerb? I run a digital press.
You will die like the insect you are.
Oh, I gotta tank this guy. Oh, okay, let's push some buttons. That probably wasn't the best button to push, but it's okay. What is this? Fight through the pain, ignoring 90% of the next blah 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 damage from any source. Well, let's get some rage built up and do that then. How much do I need? Jeez. Why am I not building any rage? Why is my rage stuck? There we go. Okay, so does Devastate not generate rage? I guess not. That's rough, man. I'm relying on Shield Slam. This is supposed to generate rage. Some of these, I think some things just aren't quite working the way they're supposed to. What? I may die, but I will take you with me. Well, I better get rezzed. Alright. Alright, so this is what's just supposed to happen. Yeah, you're welcome, Viking dudes. I totally died for you. Alright. Do I have my moose mount? I do not. I didn't see a laser beam. Oh, are we in heaven? Do all dogs go to heaven? Welcome to the Halls of Valor, hero. Normally one must die to gain entrance, but times have changed. But I did die, so I don't understand your logic there, angel woman. Fear not, mortal, you are not dead. I was directed to collect you before— whoops, stop doing that. Before your demise by Odin himself. Or maybe it's pronounced Odin, because it's a Y instead of an I. I will take you to Odin now, follow me. Alright. Behind you lies the Eye of Odin, which sees all of Azeroth. Where? What do you mean behind me? Is this the warrior class hall? This place is awesome. Across the way lies the arena of glory, where warriors vie for supremacy and epic combat. In the great meat hall where we drink our— oh man, this class hall, this might be my favorite so far. This is awesome. Alright. We could use some more sound. Yeah, sound would be good. But I like his giant fire beard.
You are the greatest living warrior in Azeroth.
Yeah, I sure am. Your army is imprisoned here by Helya's magic. Helya's magic! We cannot leave to face the Legion. Let it be known that you are Sky Lord of the Valarhar.
Valarhar.
I will lead followers to glory in the wings of your Valkyr. Nice. All I had to do was go die on a beach, and now I'm a Sky Lord. This is fantastic news. Yeah, that silent yell. You need to buff yells, Blizzard. Look, there's food everywhere. This is amazing. Giant, epic fireplaces. Alright, what do you want me to do, Odin's foot? Now all here know who you are. It is time for our armaments befitting my champion. As the greatest warrior in these halls. There's no one else here, yo. You will require a great weapon to do both your will and mine. I have looked down on Azeroth and found artifacts worthy of your hands. Yeah. Alright, so for Prot, we can have Scale of the Earth Warder. Can we see what it looks like? Maybe not. Is it the shield? Yeah. Oh, it's a shield and a sword. Well, how come I couldn't... Is it a shield and an axe? The sword's not showing up. Oh, well, whatever. An ancient Vrykul hero crafted this from the stolen scale of Neltharion, the Earth Warder. Oh, that's cool. It lies with him in an ancient tomb in Stormhelm. The scale gifts its owners with powerful area control attacks and the ability to block most powerful blows. What does it do? Critical blocks have a chance to cause 3 black dragon scales to erupt out of your shield, increasing your armor by 30% and causing 8 damage. And blah blah blah, vulnerability to enemy. Oh, okay. So it's just a real good shield. Alright. Yeah, it's glitching in the viewer. We'll just have to see what it looks like. The Fury one is Odin's Fury, which looks like 2 swords. I like the name Helja. I guess that's supposed to be hell. From Norse mythology. Alright, the champion of my greatest enemy, hell yeah, weighs blades I forged for my champion, killing heroes and taking them to Helheim before I can collect them. Kill them and take the blades. It's a him? Okay. The war swords... why did I pronounce it that way? The swords turn its wielder into a living storm of blades that ravage opponents with unrelenting attacks. Alright. It has a chance to attack berserking... or activate berserking, increasing your attack speed. Okay. Well, let's go get our Scale of Neltharion shield. Sounds awesome. Oh, what? You got more for me? This is what I want. I want that one. The greatest warrior should wield the greatest weapons. Long ago, the great King Magnar Icebreaker wielded weapons crafted from a scale of the mightiest dragon in the land. Fantastic. You know, we killed Deathwing. We could have just pulled off one of his scales and used it as a shield if we had known it was going to do all that for us. Can you show your HP? I have 435k. But I have that talent that buffs it by 25%, so I'm indomitable. I cannot be domitable. Teleports the caster to the Halls of Valor. Oh, nice. Let's put this over here. Yeah, this might be my favorite class hall so far. I've never even played a warrior at max level. I've never been all that into warriors, but this is pretty awesome. Alright, oh, he's got a mohawk and a gold body. This guy is awesome. Odin believes you are worthy to wield the armaments of the Black Worm, the something. I am here for Magnar Icebreaker. Let us both be successful, eh? Yes. Yes, yes, let us do that. We should be quick. Odin is using a great amount of strength to get me through to Hell Yes something. What will I be maining in Legion? Demon Hunter. If the tanking is fun. If not, it'll just be a fun melee DPS alt. Alright, a glorious landing. Are you ready to fight, Magnar? I am so ready. I'm also ready to go look at this moose. Excuse me for a second. I want to take a gander at the wildlife here. I was going to say peruse, and then I was going to say ponder, but none of that makes any sense. I'd like to ride one of those. Last day, yes, the alpha is ending tomorrow. I don't know what time tomorrow, but I'll be at work, so... probably tomorrow morning. And then they haven't said when it will come back up, but I'm betting it goes into beta at sometime in January. Just have a hunch. The warriors are restless. They may sense some kind of disturbance. I bet they add the rest of the specs and maybe open another zone or something. That's what I would expect. It sounds like you got, sounds like you got an email from a hacker there, Mo Super. They're not giving out keys. They just activate your account. But they're not activating people from the beta opt-ins yet. This is just, like, friends and family and influencers. So people like me can influence you. Bye, Legion. No, I have no obligation to try to sell you Legion or anything. But I do like it so far. It is looking pretty cool. Yes, Griff the Influencer, that's right. That's my official title now. Hey, why don't I push some buttons since I'm getting hit with stuff? Oh, well, that's a cool animation. Shield Ball didn't have that animation before, did it? The only thing I don't like is that Devastate doesn't give you rage, and this is the thing that you spam all the time. So I'm not really liking that. That's really what's kept me from playing a warrior. I really like the actual abilities for warrior tanking. I just don't like how the rage mechanic works. I don't like running out of rage and not being able to do it. I think I'll like Demon Hunter better because you have, like, it's kind of like rage, but you can build it more reliably. See, like with this, your abilities that build rage are on cooldowns, so you're limited in how much you can build up. With Demon Hunter, you just keep hitting those abilities to build fury, and then you hit other abilities that are more powerful to spend fury. I like that system better. Yeah. I do like Victory Rush, though. That's a cool mechanic for, like, running around killing lots of mobs. You can keep yourself healed. That's not new, but it's just something I like about warriors. Use Enrage Regeneration. Oh, yeah. Where's that? Where, I know I put it somewhere. That's Focused Rage. I should be using that, too. Do I have Enraged Regen? I may not have it. Did they take it out? Yeah, they must have taken that out. Unless it's a talent now. I don't remember seeing it. Nope. Alright, where are we going? What's going on here? Find Magnar. Well, where is he? Where's that guy that was coming with me? Everything got really quiet all of a sudden. Did the quest bug out? Will I be tanking or DPSing as a Demon Hunter? Probably tanking. If it's fun. But of course, I'll be leveling in Havoc spec. Well, not sure what happened here. I was killing guys, and then everybody disappeared. Inside the tomb. You only have one issue with Legion that'll make you not want to play. What is it? Oh, these are interesting. Do they stop where you kill them? Oh. Hey, you're fighting a ghost. Follower missions. I haven't gotten to anything where you go on follower missions, but from what they said at BlizzCon, it's not gonna work like in Warlords, where you just send your followers at. Like, you're gonna send them to do things, but you're gonna go with them. Like, they're gonna help you do things. Yeah, I don't know. I'll just have to see them. Maybe in the next build, they'll have some of that in the game. Or maybe there is some already and I just haven't seen it. What are we doing here? These spirit ones are powerful. We cannot walk through, but I can heroic leap, right? What? There we go. How would I just do this? No path available. What? Alright. Do I need to go downstairs or something? Oh, these guys are casting the stuff. Okay, well I should have finished killing that one over there. Yeah, we'll just have to see about the follower missions, I don't know. Alright, can I heroic leap again? There we go. Yeah, so heroic! So leapy! Oh, I totally forgot about Thunderclap. I haven't been using it. Hey, I killed your wind friends. Now what? Maybe I shouldn't have been standing there. His guards do not see friend from foe. Apparently not. He really should get some more intelligent guards. Watch out. Oh, I'm watching. I'm watching. Don't worry, though. I'm Grifter the Influencer. Actually, I'm Griffy Pooch the... What am I, a Sky Lord of Valhalla or something? I'm the Sky Lord. You're going to be done before you... Follower missions are going to be done before you go out for the missions with the followers. You need to collect and level followers still. Yeah, I don't like the parts of the game that are just, like, totally in the interface. I didn't like that about Garrisons at all. It does feel like a Facebook or a mobile game or something, I agree. So that part I don't like, but I do like that you're gonna go out and do stuff with them, though. It's not just you send your followers out. It has to be some kind of way to disable it. Oh, you're just gonna leave it to me to figure that out? Alright, fine. Here, let me heroic throw. Bam! Did you see me throw? Here, let me throw a Ravager up there. Let's go for some overkill. No path available. Fine. There, it did it. It's too bad you haven't yet learned how to throw things. Like an expert. It took years of training for me to learn how to lob an axe. Well. This is Magni's chamber. We must try to save him. I'll find the words to send him to the Halls of Valor. But he may send his guards after me before I do. Oh, okay. Oh, so he's dead and we're gonna try to send him up to heaven. Oh yeah, I'm totally ready. You can just assume that I'm ready. Yeah, it was pretty heroic throwing, wasn't it? I'm glad you're impressed. Part-time influencer, part-time Sky Lord. That, you know, I have many hats. Father, it's me, your son.
Odin sent me here to—
You are not him. My son is in the halls of valor before his time.
I fell before you in the battle of the pass. We were betrayed. My son died before my very eyes. I failed to protect him. You will not. I fell in battle. We all fell. None survived the onslaught. Not even you. Oh, this is pretty intense. I hope the fight's going okay. I'm busy reading. The Halls of Valor, wait, come with me, father. So, homie here died in battle. His father saw him die. Homie went to heaven. Father stayed here because, I don't know, I guess he was upset about the son dying. Now we've got to go convince him to go on up to heaven so they can be a family together. I wonder what happened to their mom. Guess she didn't die in battle. She's just off somewhere. She probably remarried. She's got a whole other family. Man, she settled down with a nice tailor or something. Somebody who's not going to go get killed. Hope she's made it a nice life for herself. I think we're going to die. Pushing all the cooldowns. I'm going to be a Colossus. I'm going to throw a Ravager. Give me, we gotta kill something so I can victory rush. Come on. Why didn't it work? Here, don't we have a stun or something? Man. Alright. That was just too many. I feel like homie wasn't helping me.
Let's lumber on back there.
Wow, that's not a helpful map. Okay. I hate when I'm lost and I click the map and it just doesn't help. Settle down with a gnome. Yeah. You heard the Prot Warrior quest is hard. Yeah, it's a lot of dudes over here. They expect me to, like, actually be able to tank and stuff. And I don't know what you're thinking. I guess I just need to start using my abilities better. Actually do the rotation properly. Whoa! Too difficult. All the cooldowns are happening. Alright, at least we got to victory rush somebody. Did they pop back up? And do I not have a stun? Yikes. Man. Okay, how many are left? Four? Dude, I hope they don't respawn.
This seems like it's a bit overtuned.
Keep shield slam and revenge on cooldown, and when you get a glowing revenge shield slam, use it. Okay. Alright. We're gonna heroic leap. Wait, does intercept give you rage? Yeah, it does. Does heroic leap give you rage? No. Bam! Gonna shout. Use a cooldown. Do this. Do this. Okay, so they're keeping the damage we already did to them at least. Yeah. Yes, this is going much better. Yes. Yes. I guess this guy helped us quite a bit. Maybe they just need to buff this guy. What was his name? Hruthnir. Oh, Hruthy. Just needs a little bit of a buff. Use Shockwave. I do not have Shockwave. Shockwave is a talent now. Yeah. I chose this one to buff Intercept. Whoops. Let's heroically leap up there. Whoops, that's not the right button. I can't use that. Come on. Whoa, is it gonna let me go up there? Curious. Well, if you're not gonna let me use it, then I don't know what. You know what, you go right on ahead and do that, I guess. He killed this guy, but it didn't. We'll let him kill this guy too, I guess. You have fun up there. Good job there, Ruthie. You should get a healer. You totally should get a healer. Huthor needs to learn how to cast some heals on me. They should have gotten his mom instead of him. I bet she knows how to heal. Oh. Nice. Whoa, maybe we don't want to be next to him right now. What does shock or thunderclap do? Blasts all enemies within 8 yards and reduces their movement speed. No, I'm dying. I keep forgetting to hit cooldowns. I've got them all up here for clicking. It's not the best setup in the world. Jeez. Can I charge forward? No, I can only charge at a target with intercept. Man. Two more ways to heal. I should get a healer. This is crazy. Why don't I have a healer? Alright, you just hang on there, Ruthie. Just tank him. It's all good. Personally think charge is better. I don't, charge isn't an option. There's just intercept. I meant to move out of the Penta Strikes. Well, okay then. I mean, they were totally cool with me dying before. They were like, oh, here, let me res you. You were supposed to die. Oh, he stunned him or something. Oh, we won. Okay. Let's go to the Halls of Valor. The warrior will seek revenge. Yeah, I'll go get your revenge, bro. You just go on to heaven and enjoy yourself. Yeah, yeah. Look at that sword. Look at that sword. Yeah. Yeah, I got Viking weapons. Yeah, intercept seems to be charged, but you can also do it with an ally. Use sky jump to return to the hold. What do you mean, use sky jump? What does that even mean? I don't like have an ability called sky jump. Is there a sky jump up here? Oh, is this sky jump? Oh, okay. Okay, I do have an ability called sky jump. Look at the green stat on your weapon. Okay, hang on. Critical. Yeah, we already looked at this. Critical blocks have a chance to cause 3 black dragon scales to erupt out of your shield, increasing your armor and causing damage and vulnerability to any enemy hit. So when you critically block, you get some buffs that do damage and mitigate damage. Pretty cool. Yes, this is Protection Warrior. I love this class hull. I bet Nyxium likes this too, if he's gotten a chance to look at it yet. He's really big into Norse stuff. A great deed was done today. I have gained a mighty warrior, and you a powerful artifact. Yeah! I only died like 4 times. It's a pretty good day. Your new weapon is very powerful, but my smiths have mastered crafting over thousands of years. Okay, let's go talk to the smith.
Here, smithy, how can you help me out here?
They have not fixed the and number yet. What do you mean? And we're gonna do Fury. No, we're gonna go on to is it a different quest line for Fury? I don't know. I want to go do Paladin to make sure we get all the classes. Oh, 8 damage. Oh, okay. I see what you're saying. Yeah, I thought that was a little weird. It does 8 damage. Yeah, maybe that's what it does. There's a lot of typos everywhere. It's like everything's just kind of rushed to get it in there as a placeholder. That artifact is amazing. I can already see the potential. Yeah. Wait, Helgar. Okay, so I guess when you die as a Vrykul, you turn into, like, Mr. T, basically. You get a mohawk and you're made of solid gold. It's pretty good afterlife, if you ask me. Alright, use the artifact. Dun, dun. I don't... Okay. Enter a defensive posture, causing all blocks to be critical blocks. Wait, a defensive posture? Oh, it's channeled. Okay. I was like, this is just a stance. And a stream of shadow flame erupts out of your shield. Whoa. That sounds flashy. Did it put it... Yeah, it put that on our bar. Let's see. Let's see what that looks like. Hold on, I'm gonna check this out. Oh, yeah! Your shield stayed on your back, but it's okay. Still pretty cool. Shoot fire out of your shield. Warriors are awesome. When ignore pain ends, your block chances increase by 2% until canceled. Wow, that's kind of crazy. So ignore pain just gives you a 2% block buff forever? Blocking an attack has a chance to generate 3 black dragon scales that orbit around you. Increase the value next. Okay. When activating Demoralizing Shout, you have a chance to reduce the cooldown of Shield Slam, Revenge, and Thunderclap. Nice. Alright, well, that's Warriors. I am actually pleasantly surprised by how much I enjoyed Warrior. The weapon has an untold potential. Yeah, yeah. It's time to begin the war in Azeroth. We have prepared a tool for you to direct the warriors and your own operations from here. Alright, where do we go? I like that they show you where things are here. I like people, you know, pointing the way, directing me where to go in places. Unlike the warlock one where they were just like, yeah, he's over there somewhere, just go find him. Yeah, I'm wearing Deathwing Scale. From before he was Deathwing. Look, it even looks like a dragon scale. It's so cool. Don't ignore Fury. I don't have time to do all the specs. So I'm trying to get through one spec in each class so we can at least see all the class halls. Okay, buddy. He's very angry. It's been a while since you've talked to the living. Away! The Legion thinks you are dead. Well, good. They don't know the best warrior ever, who's a Sky Lord and an influencer, and wielder of Neltharion scale, is about to go attack him. They won't know what hit him. I thought there was going to be a place here where warriors could, like, fight each other. Wasn't that going to be a thing? What kind of pally? You can only be Rhett right now. Yes. So, do you have to... Is it only accessible with Heroic Leap? That wouldn't make any sense. Maybe it would make sense. Okay, oh, you can just How do you die in heaven? That's ridiculous. Okay, let's try that again. Where is it? Over here. That was just silly. Alright. No path available. How do you get in there? I thought maybe it was only accessible with Heroic Leap, which would be kind of cool, but still can't get in there. Maybe. Yeah, it may just not be implemented yet. Oh, okay, you can jump in here with a mount. What do you do when you're in here? Nothing special, I guess. Now how do I get out? Alright, well, we just live here now. Okay, time for Paladins. Here we go.